Look, I'm here to see you.
Hey, Mario, good to see you. You're just in time to test my latest invention. All right, Mario, underneath this box is the invention I have been working on.
All right, then, let's see it. Doc, that is just a DeLorean.
Mario, this ain't just any old DeLorean. This DeLorean can travel through time. Alright, Mario, let us test this baby out.
Fine, let's go.
That's right, Mario. When this baby hits 88 miles per hour, we're gonna see some serious stuff.
Ah! Huh?
Great Scats, the experiment was a success. Now, Mario, we must get off the road before the DeLorean returns.
Okie dokie, Doctor.
Well, Mario, since I know the time machine is working, I'm going to the future.
Well, look, I hope you have a good time in the future.
Dr. Klein, are you under arrest for stealing plutonium?
Holy crap, they found me. I've got to get out of here.
Mamma mia, what am I gonna do to get out of here? I don't know, I'll use the time machine to get out. Mamma mia, that was a bumpy ride.
Get on my property before I bust a cap in your head.
Mamma mia, I better get out of here quicker.
Freaking slackers.
Hey, that over there is Doc's old house. Maybe the Doc from the past can help me get back to the future.
Can I help you, sir?
Doc, you may find this hard to believe, but I came here in a time machine that you invented from the year 2015, and I need your help to get back.
Alright. The mental institution is that way.
I'm serious, Doc. I really did come from the future. Just come outside and look at the time machine.
Sure, I'm watching my favorite show.
Cover all 9,000 taste bud. Aerate it. Warm it up. Driving up that top milk, that cream, pure vanilla, sweeteners. That's a 10.
What?
Right, sir. I'll take a look at this time machine.
Oh, thank you, Dr. Kleiner. Well, Doc, that is the time machine there.
Great sketch! It actually exists!
actually move the time machine into my garage where no one can see it. Oh crap, someone's here. Yes, hello.
Hey there, I'm Sonic and I heard you're a doctor, so I was wondering if you could cure my hepatitis.
Sure, I'm afraid not. Only because I'm more of a scientist than a doctor.
Well then, that's no good.
Well, he made like a tree and got out of here.
Heh, I'm so funny.
Hey Doc, what are we doing here?
The reason we're here, Mario, is because we need 1.21 gigawatts of electricity to power the DeLorean. But the only thing that can power that much electricity is plutonium. And there are some guys around here who have plutonium. Here they come now, Mario. Great sketch! It worked! Now to go steal that plutonium they had.
Wait, we're stealing plutonium? Man, this is a heavy...
Well, Mario, it's time for you to go back to the future!
Hey, Doc, there's something I need to tell you about the future.
No, Mario, you must never know too much about your own future.
Just listen, Doc. On October 21st, 2015, you get a shot by the police.
That is actually useful information. Thank you, Mario.
You're welcome, Doc. Anyways, I better get back to the future. I'm glad to appear back in 2015.
I'm fine. Snail Mario, this gets you back home.
See you, Doc, and thanks for the lifter.
See you later, Mario. I'm going to the future.
Well, thank goodness that's over.
Mario, you have to come back to the future with me.
Why? Do I become an a-hole or something?
No, no, no. You turn out fine. Sonic, Mario. Something's gonna be done about Sonic.
Hey, Duh. Better back up or we won't have enough road to get up to 88.
Roads! Where we're going, we don't need roads!